like a. So say, look at the draft. Look at the draft I've got on stream.
Scored.
What a draft, though, man. Good draft, innit? Get into a game. On draft, fuck it. Probably go out in the first round. Gone now, Shane. Not gonna be watching us, Shane. No. Oh wait. Don't support yourself in a draft like this. No support, though. Not watching, Shane. No. Oh wait. Wow. Got an 88 rated draft, rated team, 100 chem. Live her forever. Well, I've got a fucking. Yeah, fuck your Salah. Salah can fucking curl over on the pitch and have an heart attack. Sorry, Jack.
Whoa!
And Salah can have an heart attack. And get crushed by a. And get crushed by a box of salad. Because he looks like a salad. Shane's where the fuck shit.
Oh shit, man! Oh, I'm ending the stream, yeah. I'm ending the stream, guys.
Shift back.
Shane just fucking goes out his stream as I look at the team and fucks off. Out. Fucking nonce will die of cancer. Fucking dickheads. Fucking joke this game. It's not like I've got a shit draft, but man, I can't fucking win against this fucking shitty draft.
Into the area. Time to put it over.
Bullshit, man.
Down to the 20 minutes here.
Fucking bullshit, man. I can't even pause it, man. Fucking bullshit, man. Go die cancer, man, you nonce. Fucking go get raped off your mum. Fucking nonce. Bullshit draft, man. Out the first round like shit. I knew I was gonna lose that draft. I should just quit the draft. Don't even give me another draft token, no way. Fucking waste of coins. And get a draft token. Thank you.
Alright, who's this? No worries. Bye. Set about then.
that's all right. Try and get rid of that PlayStation down there.
Oh, if you
can
do it for me, you can help me in here. Oh, yeah, the nice.
Feel it's on it?
Yeah, it's on that.
How much?
Tenner.
Cash. I'll give it to when I've got it on Wednesday.
Let's say it's not going nowhere till I've got the cash.
No. Yeah, no, I mean, yeah. When I've got the cash, I'll do it.
But What is it again? The right one is the
right one. New one.
Tell me, man.
I don't know.
Me,
Have you got any Texas or?
Yeah.
That. That is something. Mm.
Got the leads for that? Right.
No, that's one thing I haven't got.
Well, how much do you need to buy the open?
About 34, do we?
The leads are not even that dear to buy.
I'm real 40.
You know, on Wednesday.
Fucking hell. Got a team. Slag me off the out there, back. Bullshit, man. Fucking black little French cunt, man. Drop dead, you fucking nonce. Right. Song you're coming off, you fucking shit. You fucking foreign little nonce. Neymar can come on, Messi can come on. Figo, you can get the fuck off, you shit cunt. French cunt, drop dead, you fucking frog. It's alright, I'm gonna message this cunt after this game. He's like a fucking... Fucking nonce, he'll get raped one day by fucking his dad. Fucking telling you, cancer patient FC should be called. He'll get a slow death of cancer one day. I don't give a fuck, me. Come on, give us a Rob. Give me a fucking Robertson, man, again in a gold pack. Now, as usual. Look, that one first. Here's Robertson again, 20k. Koulibaly, or something that is. Don't need no role players in my team. This is where I'm going to get Robertson. No, it's not. Oh, well.
Everything about him now, he knows. You know what I mean? He's got perseverance. Yeah, fair goal. I know what he's saying.
Took a lot, man,
isn't he? Yeah, this is tough.
Slagged me off, didn't he? He slagged me off to fuck, can he? Won't say it to my face.
Yeah,
He's going for that Daniel James, and I've already got the 86 rated, you silly cunt. Come back when you've got him properly. Took me like fuck all day to grind on. Doing it on legendary squad battles, I finished Elite 1 for now, for the time being. Now this is serious. Come on, man. Right. I'm doing him now. If I can assist. No, not assist. Oh, fuck off, man. Are you trying to skill like me, aren't you, so little cunt? That's it. Fucking dab, you cunt. Have a dab. I'll shush him next, I'll go shh, silly cunt. There's the proper Daniel James, 86 rated. Yeah, like, fuck that cunt. I'll smash this cunt. 1-0. Watch. Jacko. I'm gonna run this team like fucking no time. Dab. Packed him, untradeable.
Tell me how I can beat you.
And the dab. See you later. Then set match. He's gone. He's gone. You're not quitting. Fucking hell, Jacko is not quitting. Oh, you know, this is a kettle, them kettle put, you know, kettle leads they can get. Use it.
Yeah.
Not that much. Not even that. Coming down. Oh, what's this cunt achieving? Oh, he's quitting now. See you later. I've got it. He can't even go down the wing. He can't even go past me on the wing, man.
Someone from running up behind me, just take the ball straight off him, run straight back to my goal and just take a right. It's just long shot, mate. Bum.
I try to finesse. I need to try.
I was 5-0 down.
It's like this cunt, I don't know what he's doing.
And then, you know, when I get near
constantly
the,
pausing.
Look, you know when I get near the goal, I was going to play in the head.
Who are you talking to alone up there?
No one yet. Oh, fuck off, man. That should have been offside, but oh well. So he's a black little cunt, man. He'll drop dead, the black little bastard. I don't give a fuck if I'm streaming. YouTube banners, I don't give two fucks, he's a nonce. He abuses kids. Fucking kiddie fiddler. Kiddie fiddler should die of cancer. I don't like saying that word, but he's a cancer patient, this cunt. Fucking hell, I bet he's had more times pausing it than fucking out else, man.
Yeah, look, still got that. I'll get the lead. So, try and save it.
Yeah,
well.
See you later. Thank you. Swear down, this cunt just can't stop pausing it, man.
Thank you. Wilfried Zaha.
Oh, suddenly he's just got someone else playing his game, all right. Why has everyone gone off?
Only 10 minutes remaining here. There's a cracking atmosphere here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through this game. It's a great advantage to any side when you're as comfortable on the ball as they are. And now this is not going to end. And run away the level. Tremendous intuition to win it back.
Sick. To put Robertson in the fucking team.
Because we are here. Right?
Thank you. work? Just look around. Why?
Yeah, four decks.
I've just been pulled on the fucking motorway, M62.
Damn!
That is so cool.
Wow, that hit me like in a sweet spot. awesome. I was not expecting that. That is so cool.
I was not expecting that. Yo, this... Okay, can I be real with you?
Be real.
This is not the first time that I have had an Uber driver, like, ask me if they can play their music. Like, it happens quite a bit.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
It's the first time that somebody is, like, really good. What is this, though? Like, who are you? I listen to your music. Like,
hell yeah. I don't think Uber drivers are supposed to give you the info, but I'm down. Let's do it. I got you. All right, Gracie, so we're pulling up. Thank you so much for letting me rap for you again.
Oh, thank you.
I'm glad you liked it so much.
Yeah, it really spoke to me. This is kind of an awkward question.
Okay.
And I don't normally do this, but, could I, like, maybe take you out to a coffee sometime?
I'm down. Let's do it.
Like, for real?
Yeah, let's do it. Yeah, why not?
Yo, that's awesome.
Let's do it.
It's just rare to find somebody that you, like, kind of connect with into on that level, so.
Sick, yeah.
Yeah.
So it's,
Let me get your digits, yo.
I got you. So it's 714. Have a good day.
Keep rapping, yo.
I definitely will. All right. Have a good day.
You too. Thanks again.
Of course.
Can I help you with something?
No, you're all right.
What are you doing?
Just wondering why you have a 2014 when you're begging for change all over the city of Richmond.
Don't you leave me alone.
You're viral. You're on Facebook. You're the talk of the town this morning. What would you like to say to everybody in Richmond?
You know what? That's it.
How much did you make today? How much is in that bag?
I'm calling the cops on you right
now. Good.
You better get me off your cell phone.
Everyone, be warned. How much you make today? I'm going to go to McDonald's. You're parking in their parking lot and not being a customer either.
That's why. You're harassing me. Hey, I won't leave.
ride.
No, away from me.
It's a nice ride. How much do you get from the government or state disability every single month?
Go away.
How much do you get? How much do you get?
Hey.
I just want to know how much you get.
Broken and I'm staring at the moonlight. Nothing's helping, so I'm hoping that this view might. I don't wanna sink into it tonight, so I crack a brew. That's just what I have to do to get my mood right.
Right, don't put too much weight on it, right?
Wait, what the fuck am I meant to put my weight? Wait, I can't put my weight in the roof, it's dead, but I can't hold on it. What am I meant to do with it? Oh, you know, I've been holding for 5 minutes. You fucking wank, Steve.
Do you mind if I rap for you? I know it's kind of random, but would that be okay?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, cool. Let me know if you like it, and or if I should just spend the rest of my days playing World of Warcraft inside my house.
Okay.
Just let me know, okay? Be honest. Be honest with me, all right?
Yeah.
Okay. Tell by how you walk and you talk, you're exhausted. You don't have the heart now to start up the process, cause you feel like something is wrong with your nonsense, baby. You see flaws, I see flawless. Yeah, I'm just trying to put it all in context. When you wanna talk love, he just wants to talk sex. And when you're not in the mood, he gets bothered. Like that's the only thing you have to offer, but he's dead wrong. Baby girl, you are headstrong. Know that red is what he needs to be left on. You need no man, you got your own plan. You're moving so fast, you don't even slow dance. You need to cry less, you need to laugh more. You deserve to be free when you're on the dance floor. Yeah, guess you didn't know you're a star though. Now you see the light, girl, bravo. Remember, you don't need a surgeon or another person. All you need is you, girl, cause you alone are perfect. True beauty lies beneath the surface. Wherever you go now, show them what your worth is. Now you got the confidence, that'll make them nervous. The old you is dead while the new you emerges, emerging from the fire, burning with desire, learning from mistakes, but more importantly, learning to admire all the beauty that's within you, cause that's where it starts. All you need is you for that passionate spark. Just give yourself the love that you have in your heart, cause it can give you light when you're trapped in the dark.
Damn.
What do you think of that? You liked it?
Dude, who are you?
You like that?
What the fuck?
Oh my god.
You guys liked it?
Yeah.
Hell
yeah. Wow.
Seriously, like, you don't really, okay, you can talk down through, so like, oh my gosh, what's going on?
Hell yeah.
I didn't expect that at all. That was insane.
Thank you guys so much. Hell yeah, thank you so much.
What is your name again?
I go by Gremlin.
Oh my god, do you have an Instagram?
You guys like the positivity behind it and stuff?
Yeah, no.
It's something that people need to hear.
I think so too.
I can just hear the power in your voice too.
I'm like shaking for you.
Holy shit. How did you do that? You have a boom on chest.
You are awesome. Can I see you?
Oh my god.
You're awesome.
Wow. Gremlin, you said?
Yeah, Gremlin. You know, so we're actually shooting a YouTube video.
What the heck?
My buddy's right there.
No, you're not.
We loved your reaction.
What? Dude!
Can I use your reaction for the video?
Yes, of course. That Hell was amazing. Yeah. Okay. You are literally one of the best rappers I've ever heard. Like, oh my gosh.
Hell yeah.
Blown away. Wow.
Thank you so much.
That was awesome. Nice to meet you.
It was nice to meet you too.
Dude.
Take it easy.
Whatever you use broadband for, put a fair price on it. Total.
Okay, well, there's a reason why I ask you all this. So I'm actually a
growing artist, rap artist, if you will. And I sometimes like to rap to my passengers if they let me. Would you like to hear something I got?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Sweet. All right, let me pull that up. Yeah. I don't know what's wrong with my heart, and why I only write, knew that I was wrong from the start, cause I knew that I had faults in my stars, and was in no condition for this shit, you can see it written on all of my scars, damn, it's really hard to stop where we are, simply cause we gotten this far, seems like just today we were drunk, taking shots in the car, right before we got in the bar, talking about life, and nights that we had with some lost loves, and exactly what it cost us, like how I have a tendency to not trust, and a weapon to when turning girls' hearts into sawdust. But not you, not us. I can tell that you did. I can see it in your eyes. Nowadays, I can see it when you cry. Every time that I scream and I leave you deprived of affection and the connection. This relationship needs to survive. And I act like I don't need you. But without your love, I really think I would die. I don't even know it's the way that my dad used to yell. Maybe either way, I pray for a change every day. Cause I don't wanna put you through the hell. Cause I really hate that you're caged like a bird. I hate that you say it's absurd. I hate being hurt, so I give you demands. Never gonna give you the chance. You're gonna have to break me in first. Lately it's worse. Call me crazy, but it may be a curse. Take me to church. My demons are eating away at her worth. Whenever I drink, I pray that it works. But even when I'm not drunk, I can feel numb. Yeah, I got a lot of love, but I feel none. I was shown how to love by my dad, so it's sad. Cause even if you're the one, I'ma still run. I can still find flaws in perfection. Yeah, even when it's not the intention. Even when it's not what I want and we got the connection. It can all stop in a second. And it's not that I'm not interested. Disconnected cause my thoughts intercepted. I'm so sorry for the harm, it's pathetic. I hope one day that my call is accepted. What do you think about that?
Oh my god!
Did you like that?
That was crazy!
Shit. I'm so glad. I hope that wasn't like too dark or deep for you.
I was literally like about to start crying. Oh my god.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Could you like relate to that somehow or something?
Yeah, it's like it's crazy when you said you could be the one.
Scars open. Now you're drinking and you're staring at the stars, hoping that you never love again. And this time you're not joking. Usually soft spoken, but you had it up to here. Wondering how the hell you wasted the last couple years on somebody who never loved you enough. You were unprepared, looking for a love that just wasn't there. Now you're putting up a wall and it's not breaking. Relationships is something you don't want to partake in. Your heart's aching, friends are asking you what's wrong. You cannot take it. So you're in your room and you're all faded. Thinking nobody would want you if you're not naked. And that men are all the same, you should stop taking chances. Cause no man knows what romance is. You're becoming numb and you're done giving passes.
This wall in my mind, I can't seem to end. Could you please help me? I just want a friend. Going to a place where I'll never know. Cut into my face and my beauty flow to you.
You can't get it right. You always attract the ones who lie and the jealous type, and the ones who make you cry during every fight, and sometimes make you want to quit and just end your life. He says you're a hoe and even says it twice. Has you thinking you're the kind of woman he can never wife, like you're not worthy of him and his empty eyes, only wanting sex because his love can be incentivized. Now you're having trust issues with every guy because they remind you of him almost every time. So now when it comes to love, you don't ever try, you don't let it grow, you just let it die. But honestly, if you were at his side, you would be the saddest bride. He has so much baggage and he won't forget to pack his pride. You're always asking why, and I know why. You attract that kind of guy more than half the time, and it's because your mind is focused on the wrong things. You know what you don't want, see what focusing on what you want brings. Every single thought becomes an offspring. You don't gotta listen to your mind every time, let your heart sing. You keep running, what the hell from? You got so much love in your heart, you should try to give yourself some. Don't hold yourself up to other people's stand.
Bryant.
How old are you?
I'm 14.
Are you singing for us?
Yeah, I'll be singing.
And what got you into music?
My dad, I guess, when he was, like, he turned 40, he was like, you know what, I think I'm gonna be a rock star. We were all, like, looking at him, like, okay, yeah, sure. And so then, you know, I started taking lessons.
You really did,
I think you sound like a good guy. I play guitar, but I've just been, you know, singing ever since I was, like, 2.
Amazing. Well, why did you come on AGT?
I've been watching the show for so long, and I wanted to come here so that I could share my music with the world, and, I'm so excited.
Well, we're excited too. You ready?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, let's do it.
Can't be asked. I get my ass kicked off because of him, man. Fuck's sake. Attacking me already, Jerry, you little bastard. Yo, Tommy, you watching me stream? Oh, who's watching? Yo, I'm playing my cousin here. Fucking K-Cop. Shitty old stadium. Mark, why are you sweating, man? Messing with this game, fucking bullshit.
Thank you.
bullshit, man. Fucking sweaty cunt, man. Bullshit, man. So what are you trying to do, Mark? He's being a fucking... Shit, man. Bullshit, man, sweaty cunts, man. And have you fucking win in a minute, Mark, so I'll just back out, man. Well, I'll just back out the game. You sweaty cunt.
I'm going to go to the next one.
So how much we don't give a fuck, man. Just fucking pause it. Pause it. Fucking cocky cunt.